What is up, you guys? Ace Knight here, bringing you more For Honor, and maybe the final episode.
Before the Emperor's champion
oh, wait, no, not final. It's two more.
Ashfeld, they came here on a scouting mission. They would need to find safe passage for their army to my fortress. But Ashfeld has changed.
All right, so there's at least two more missions after this one, because you can see it right there. I should be level 20 before I get there. Hopefully. Hopefully after this mission I'll get to level 20. Ow, my ears. Having this headset on for like this long period of time makes my ears hurt.
Apollyon had been as generous to her own people as she had been to ours. We needed to understand what was happening in Ashfeld, so we explored.
This is the where she saved the guy when we first met her. This is where we first met her. I swear the assassin characters are the hardest to block in different directions because their things are slower. Weren't these people deserters, though? Like, the people that died here were deserters. Okay. Yep. Oh, stop fucking blocking every fucking thing. It's annoying.
Ashfeld liked to remind us of her catastrophic past. Occasionally, the ground would shake and a new fire pit would appear. A warning that what had happened once can happen again.
So, if I understand correctly, all of the characters, all the assassin characters have a counter that allows them to attack. Whoops. I'm trying to do it. Nope. Still no. If you do it correctly, it'll do a...
There is no law here.
I did it. Okay, I did it right that time. I can't do it because I did it in another fight. There it is. That's what I was saying. It's like a counter. And if you do it, you can do it. It seems to be a lot harder with this character, though. But a lot of times I do it, it's on accident anyway. Like when I'm trying to do it, I can't do it.
The Iron Legion lands to the south were more stable than
ours. Did I see Potts over there?
Peaceful. Ashfeld itself fought against stability. And we are all reflections of our homes.
Must get all breakables. Okay.
strong feed on the weak in Ashmore.
I needed to find Momiji and finish our scouting mission.
There's like, in all of them, there are scouting missions. There's a co-op mission. There's a mission for every mission. It's so stupid that you can't hit people unless you're aiming at them. That makes no sense. Hope you know that game.
The Blackstone Legion had put down 7 rebellions.
Okay.
Martial law was the only law our people understood.
Only way I can hit multiple people at once is by not aiming at all. How stupid that is. That's just dumb. Oh, you want to attack more than one people at one person at once? No. Idiot, are you stupid?
By the time the samurai came to Ashfeld, the other legions were gone. Yet, the Iron Commanders continued to send us reinforcements and material. We were grateful, even if they are misguided.
How are they misguided and they're listening to you? Because you basically conquered them. So how are they misguided if you were the one who they followed? This one's a weirdo. I like her though. Momoji is such a weirdo.
The castle wasn't as abandoned as we had thought. Our quiet scouting mission had taken a very loud turn.
Are these the defenders of Ashfeld?
They'd be the weak ones, I guess, wouldn't they? Wait, this is the guy, right? Wasn't it our friend in the...
Criminals in expensive armor.
I don't like that you're putting up more of a fight than the people in realistic mode. Same time. Anybody else want to say it? Spoke too seriously. I mean, spoke too soon. That one attack devastated your health. Devastating your health, one slice at a time.
I think these guys are drunk.
You're dead already. Like I said, dead already.
Perhaps antagonizing the knights had been a mistake.
He was about to attack me and then he just died. He had like a stroke.
Starting to miss prison.
Come out here and fight me. You bitch! Hold on a second. I'm fucking attack you from behind, fuck boy. There's so many of them, yet they are all getting their asses handed to them. The fuck kind of shit is that? I want to do this, but I know... So you can't do it off of there. Okay. Did my person actually turn? She turned around and stabbed me. She actually stabbed me. Like, actually tried.
do I listen to you?
Okay. One, you, the lot of you are having a hard time killing two people. Two people. Okay. Fuckers. You guys are the worst. Actually the worst. We just killed like 30 of you.
Unorganized.
I saw Warden leading a group of knights away from the fortress. We should follow them.
Apollyon's borders were open. Who had done this?
Our warden done this. He done this. Story level. Your story level linked to your account, not individual heroes. Obviously. Because it doesn't do anything for our multiplayer heroes. And again, I hope it would be linked to an account so that everybody, if you change the console, you wouldn't have to redo everything. And it also seems that there's a mission with a part two in all of them too.
We should leave.
Why?
Now we have to fight these people now? Oh, we're just leaving. We are leaving.
Suppose you could limp faster?
Non es mil!
Non es vides!
Dominare eos non possumus!
Okay, I get it. You're two bitches. I got it. I got you. I get it. I understand. You're bitches, and did you really just push me all the way over here so your people can attack me in the fucking back, you coward bitch? I'm glad you're dying here. Stop fucking blocking, you fucker. Okay, who else? You run. Run now. Run away, little bitch. Are you, I was gonna say, she's not actually fighting them, is she? This is really just one big misunderstanding. Ow.
We should probably move faster.
Okay, let's go. Yeah, I'm not playing this game.
No problem.
Ow.
The ancient bridge at the old cathedral is shattered. One day,
you know, I'm gonna fuck your day up, right?
Join so many other structures like it.
Ah! Okay. Stop blocking, you bitch. Oh god, it's character is such cancer. It's like it makes you hate the game.
Okay, I think more are coming.
Great, all I needed to be is out of stamina.
I think that's it.
See? Not so bad.
We are not your enemy, champion.
You executed the Imperial family.
We are no longer Blackstones.
Seriously? We get to fight our character? Oh shit. Oh. Fuck me.
We share the same goal, champion.
He plays this character a lot better than I do. I haven't hit him yet.
You're better than this.
Man, I need to, I'm gonna hey, wait! No! Fucker! You made me lose it! I'm gonna kill you!
I was right. You are the Emperor's champion. Your army will find the path to the Blackstone Fortress clear. Good luck.
I had taken my measure of that warden. Once you cross swords with someone, you know their heart.
I missed the last damn collectible because the bastard wanted to die so damn badly. Fuck you, you warden. Fuck you. Fuck you, me. Fuck you. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like, comment, and subscribe if you're new to the channel. And I'll see you guys next time. Ice King.